Right, this is tune number 166 in Captain Simon Fraser's Rocky Collection, and it's an air called Tyndrum. And I've just read out what it says because it's quite a useful background to the piece. It says the editor has associated this melody with an event which involved all his connections in the deepest affliction, the death of James Fraser Esquire of Gortlick, his maternal uncle, by the overturning of his carriage near Tyndrum, whereby his life was lost and his lady had a leg broken. He was well known as the best and firmest of friends, with a heart liberal and kind in the extreme, ever ready to undertake the weightiest obligations for those he thought deserving or who appeared industrious. His sudden death was, therefore, a severe blow, not only to his relations, but to the numbers unconnected by any degree of affinity with him, and a general loss to the country. It's a strange coincidence, with the mention of his name in this place, that the very last night the editor spent in his company, he found him set with one or two select friends, extorting from the editor's father the songs and anecdotes of which this work consists, and the party in the highest glee possible. That very night added considerably both to the airs and anecdotes now furnished. Tyndrum. Tune that.